to Pritchard. 17 now for Kevin Pritchard. 98-70. 14:24 remaining to be played. Wildcats 7 out of 13 shooting in the second half. It's Kansas, excuse me. Now Callaway checks it up.
Well, the next basket by the Jayhawks will bring a roar here from the Allen Fieldhouse crowd as they're sitting on 98 points.
West to Callaway. Rick Pitino's seen enough. His team trails it by 30, and he'll call timeout. Here's the Jayhawks hitting the 100 mark. Rick Callaway underneath. And it's 100-70.
And it comes at the 13:57 mark of the ball game. The Jayhawks registering the century point.
I'll tell you what, you look at the stats, this is a good Kentucky team. You can see the banner headlines tomorrow on the sports pages saying it. They're for real. Helfrich.
Well, up until that point in time, the Jayhawks had outscored Kentucky 20-9 here to start things in the second half.
Helfrich with 4 3-point buckets. Gelmer fires it into Freeman West. Good feed to Callaway, caught underneath. Ball slapped back out. Richard will flag it down in the forecourt. Maddox. Rebound, Richie Farmer. Clock at 13 minutes. Miller guns from down low, short. His shot has been off here in the second half. Uncorked, 23 points. Maddox, pass intercepted to him. 12 turnovers now by the Jayhawks. Farmer loads up. 16 now for Farmer as he has 3 3-point buckets. Kentucky's on a 6-0 scoring run right now. It's trailing by 30. Gelmer on the cut. Oh, nice feed to Freeman West. Derek Miller. Pritchard pumped it. Three personals on Kevin Pritchard. Game's a long way from being over, but you have to kind of wonder when you're 26 points down if you can get back into this.
Well, Kansas making another wholesale substitution as Callaway, Gelmer, Maddox, and Freeman West go to the bench.
Randall Markin and Jordan. Terry Brown joined Kevin Pritchard on the floor. Miller got open. Couldn't get the inbounds pass to him. Pelfrey's shot blocked by Randall. They're at a foul on Pelfrey.
A great defensive play by Mark Randall, and then Pelfrey trying to get it back was guilty of reaching in.
I wouldn't be surprised if we see Rick Pitino get the big exit. He was late coming out to start the ball game. He has two technical fouls here. He gets another one, and he'll go to the showers early.
Kansas has scored 100 points 33 times in its history. 10 of those have been under Roy Williams.
Pritchard, no place to go. Kicks it back out to Adonis. Inside, they go to Randall. Off the double team. 15 now for Mark Randall. Miller way off from long, long range. Here comes Terry Brown. Randall wanted to go to Markin, instead to Brown for three. And Rick Pitino uses another timeout. 107-76. The Jayhawks lead this with 11:35 left to play. KU leading in the rebounding department as well on the scoreboard. 38-24 right now. The Hawks shooting 57%, Bob.
Kansas all-time single game high is 127 points against Iowa State.
Randall boxes out well to get the rebound.
They're well within range of that.
All right. New look on the floor for Kentucky. After the timeout, Derek Miller's not in the ballgame. Hansen back in. He's playing with four. Pelfrey. Markkanen close to a five.
Kansas sets the offense again.
25 on the shot clock. Gellner cross-court pass. Flagged down by Adonis. Goes to Markkanen on the low post. He got his man up. Hansen. And he's a goner. He took it right at Reggie Hansen. And he's the first player eliminated from the ballgame. Just with 2 points.
Take a look at it again. Good head fake, head and shoulder fake on the part of Pekka Markkanen as he gets the ball in the low post. There he goes, gets his man in the air, and then sends him onto the bench. Rick Pitino not really happy with what he's seen thus far today.
Derek Miller, who's on the bench as well for Kentucky, 2 out of 7 shooting in the second half. No three-pointers have gone down for him. Markkanen now with 13 points. He's 3 out of 5 at the stripe. The Hawks is a team 28 out of 33. He's doubled the point production from the free throw line by Kentucky as Markkanen marries them both now with 14 points. Kansas still with 6 players in double figures. And Markkanen got caught airborne and draws the foul. And Mike Maddox needs just 2. To make it 7 KU players in double figures.
Kansas needs just 9 more free throws in this ball game to tie an all-time team record of 38.
And in the rebounding department, while we're throwing out numbers, Bob, Jeff Gellner with 9 rebounds is a season and a career high for him. Mark Randall has 9 for the Jayhawks as well. It's 109-76, 10:40 to play here in the second period. Davis playing with 4 personals. Can't get that one to drop. Loose ball out of bounds. Belongs to Kentucky. Roy Williams not yelling at the official. He's talking to his player about getting a handle on the ball. Randall slapped it away. Davis flags it down. Pelfrey loads up for 3.
Say what you want to. Kentucky's going to give a lot of teams fits this year if they shoot like this.
Remember, they won't be around in late March at the NCAA tournament. They'll be gone for that for 2 years. Markkanen powers it home, and he takes Davis out.
Good move by Pekka Markkanen. Never even put the ball on the floor. He has 16 points, and will look for number 17 as he steps to the free throw stripe.
They're saying goodbye, too. That's the second player that's gone. It's like a football game, a touchdown after football game in here. And Derek Miller will have to come back in off the Kentucky bench. And the Cats with Feldhaus, Pelfrey, Woods, Miller, and Brady on the floor. Kansas going with Randall, Markkanen, Brown, Jordan, and Freeman West. Heck of looking for the 3-point play. Almost got some help. And Sean Woods up the floor now for Kentucky. 111-79 Jayhawks. Midway mark here in the second half. Miller stops short of the free throw line, steps up. He's now 2 out of 8 shooting from the field here in the second. Brown takes the shot. And Freeman West got caught over the head of John Pelfrey.
There's a look at it again as Freeman West out of position goes over the top of Pelfrey.
Adonis Jordan checks out with 2 points. That's where it was in the first half, and Kevin Pritchard with 17 back in now for the Jayhawks. Boy, yards to Miller.
Can't get it going here in the second half.
Terry Brown at the other end.